ओके जब आप काल आई सफाय माइनिंग बिल कॉर्पोरेशन येथे इंट्रोड्यूस केलेले व्हाट डू यू सी ऑन दैट
नाही माइनिंग कॉर्पोरेशन बिल इज बीइंग पुश्ड बुलडोज्ड देयर इज टू बी अ डिबेट ऑन दिस इट इज द लाइफलाइन ऑफ अवर इकॉनॉमी सो लाइफलाइन ऑफ इकॉनॉमी माइनिंग कॉर्पोरेशन जाऊचे ना नाही आम्ही वी आर नॉट ओपोज टू इट बट त्याचे डिबेट जाऊंक जाय मरे ही अशी जी चलता वो आमचो मुख्यमंत्री दोतोर काय कोण तो म्हाका कळना 4:30 मेरेन सद्दां तर असेंब्ली करूंक लागले आनी मनीस आहा ताजे कितें हेल्प ताजी उरतली विच डॉक्टर प्रिस्क्रायब दीस टायप ऑफ रुटीन दॅट यू आर ट्रायंग टू कॉम्प्रेस एन एजेंडा ऑफ 10 days इन 3 days ऑल दीस थिंग्स वील हॅपन एन्ड ही ओनली ही इज टू ब्लेम फॉर दीस सो यू कॅन जस्ट बुलडोज दीस इट हॅज टू गो टू अ सिलेक्ट कमिटी
टुडे सीएम सर हॅज सेड दॅट माय स्टेटमेंट वॉज मिसकोटेड ओर मास्टर
प्लीज नो दॅट इज नॉट आउट ऑफ कॉन्टेक्स्ट कांयच नाशिल्लें ही हॅज सेड इट 2 times ही हॅज रिपीटेड दीस स्टेटमेंट ट्वायस He is saying that the security of the girl child who is going out is a shared responsibility between the government and the parents. No, it's solely the responsibility of the government and the Home Department to give protection to the victim. This victim blame that is going on cannot be this. Chief Minister should have had an open heart and he should have actually apologized for a mistake. He has committed a mistake, he should apologize. And I am going to apologize to the nation, to the world, for having had a chief minister like this, who is not going with the ethos of Goa and who is not going with the spirit of Goenkar.
So what about your reaction yesterday as a CM statement on the minors girl?
Chief minister has to open up his heart and apologize to the people for a wrong statement. It is an irresponsible statement. He is becoming the joker of the country. He is becoming the joke of the country by making this statement. And it reflects on Goa. See, we don't want to keep blaming, but you should understand that there was another gang rape yesterday in Kepin. After his statement, another gang rape has happened in Ponda. So that means this is a series of gang rapes. So the Nirbhayas of Goa are crying and the chief minister should open his heart. Should admit that he made a wrong statement and apologize to the people, first to the victim's family and then to the people.
So what about your is a Goa is a tourism sector?
Goa is a tourism state. The security of Goans is of paramount importance, but at the same time we don't want to say that Goa is not safe, that you should don't come. No, we are trying to say we are sorry that we have a chief minister who does not speak for the spirit of Goenkars. The Goans don't think like this. The Goans are a very liberal, syncretic, progressive society. We believe that a girl has to be secure at any time of the day, anywhere, and 365 days of the year.
What our demand on the
My demand is that the chief minister should apologize. He has come, he has done half day, semi-final he has reached. He has to reach the final and say that he has committed a mistake and apologize. Otherwise, the national media is going to hound him. He is going becoming the joke of the nation. By making this statement.
Vijay?
This Prime Minister has this Beti Padao, Beti Bachao. What is this? Are BJP some respect some the Prime Minister's ideals at least, if not ours.
Vijay Baba, do you feel this could be the last assembly session before elections?
Yes, it is tata bye bye for many people. It is certainly because the way he is bulldozing all the bills. I heard one bill, Bhumiputra bill, was introduced at 4:30 in the morning today. So have you heard of any bill being introduced at 4:30 in the morning and being passed at 9:30 in the evening? So what is the haste in making new laws? So this is a very clear cut thing that this government cannot hold the assembly anymore and they will go for a dissolution or they will have a new chief minister or they will not, in any case they would want to have an assembly session.
But konang tata bye bye jaung sakta hai
khub jana ham naav sangta marte एक केस झाली आता श्रीगांव पंचायत श्रीगांव पंचायतीन इलेक्शन नो कॉन्फिडन्स मोशन हाडले ह्या नो कॉन्फिडन्स मोशनान जो मनशाक उडोवपाक सोदताले थंय कोणे तरी लॉक मारले पंचायतीन मागीर कंप्लेन दिली की लॉक जाणे तोडले आनी पुलीस आतां नो कॉन्फिडन्स घेवन दिना कोण लोकल गुंडा जे आहा तांकां फायली दिल्ल्यो आहा हे जे 4 जाण आहात पंच तांकां एक दवरूंक तांकां एकवटान रावचें न्ही म्हणून सो म्हाका दिसता ही दादागिरी जी सारकी यु नो इन ब्रॉड डे लायट ही दादागिरी चल्ल्या This is condemnable. Chief Minister should answer for this. Person involved is a BJP MLA. And the panchayat that is falling is of a BJP, a ruling party. So, aplo sarpanch rakhpa khatir, sthanik kuprasidh gundang, supari divap. Taje magir police ani gund barabar joint venture karap. Kotan, no confidence motion hearing jaung divap na. So, goyan ani kire unna. Goyan lokshay ha. तो सुदीन देवळीकर सालाजाराचे सांगतालो सालाजार परवडलो म्हणतालो जाणते कोण ऐकलेलं काटतो पंजो बिफोर बिफोर द क्वेश्चन आवर असेंब्लिंग काटतो चीफ मिनिस्टर आता वतना सांगतो.